We are at the Honors Transfer Conference here at Irvine, and I want to show the prize-winning presentation. It's entitled The Grandmother Hypothesis, The Evolution of the Postmenopausal Lifespan. And the author is Kelsey Roman from MiraCosta College, and her mentor was Lynn Miller. And here to explain it to us is Kelsey Roman.
Hello, I'm Kelsey. This is my project. I was interested in exploring why women live beyond menopause, because according to evolution, women should only live as long as they can reproduce. So I explored three hypotheses here, and the first one is the mothering hypothesis, and it basically says that women evolve to outlive menopause by 10 years in order to raise children past their dependency age and take care of them so they'd have a better survival rate. The second hypothesis is the patriarch hypothesis, and it says that females basically evolved that lifespan as a consequence of men evolving a longer lifespan, and then they inherited that genes, which caused them to live past the reproductive capacity because they have a finite supply of eggs. And then the grandmother hypothesis, which is the final one.
I'll look right here at this one, the grandmother hypothesis.
All right, yes. So the grandmother hypothesis basically is a variant of the mothering hypothesis, and says that women evolve to live past menopause as grandmothers to take care of their grandchildren and provision them. There's been lots of studies in hunter-gatherer societies to show that that's the case. And that's pretty much it. I concluded that the grandmother hypothesis is the best supported by the evidence. And it's significant because if grandmothers contributed to us living longer, to creating a longer lifespan because they were biologically useful as grandmothers, then we can expect no further increase in the human lifespan because grandmothers don't fulfill that evolutionary role today. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Kelsey Roman from MiraCosta College.